Cześć, witajcie, ja jestem Anti, a wy jesteście na kanale Anti.pl. Jak widzicie, odpalamy się na drugiej postaci już. Jak widzicie, mam troszeczkę zmieniony ekwipunek, jest to jakiś kapelusz z niedźwiedzia i tak dalej. No i ruszamy sobie w następną przygodę. Zapraszam serdecznie.
Can I ask you a favor?
Probably not.
Very funny. Would you do something with Jack? He seems kind of down. All this upheaval can't have been easy on the poor kid.
Why? Because I'm your preferred nursemaid?
Because he likes you, and, well, you know his father's useless.
Okay.
Thank you.
No to idziemy sobie do Jacka i wybieramy się już na delikatną podróż. Najprawdopodobniej, o ile dobrze kojarzę, to będziemy jechali łowić ryby. No tak jak mówię, przez ten obóz przejść to jest naprawdę tragedia. Strasznie długo to trwa. Chociaż mogło być też gorzej, nie?
What you up to?
Clean.
Anything fun?
I guess.
You want to come fishing with me?
Fishing?
Sure. You're... It's about time that you started earning your keep.
Okay.
Good. Let's go get your pole then. Now, you do have a fishing pole, don't you?
I sure do. Uncle Jose made me one.
Good. Well, let's go get it then. Go catch us some fish.
Yeah.
Widzicie, to jest mój konik. Dupson się zbie. Informacje. Koń pełnej krwi angielskiej. Siadł z aligatora. Albo z krokodyla, już nie jestem pewien. A chyba aligator to jest. No i bierzemy małolata i ruszamy na połów.
Down to the river near here. We shouldn't go too far from camp.
Oh, okay.
Feeling better? I know you was a little sick.
Oh, I'm fine.
You're a brave kid.
So, just like you.
Well, I don't know about brave. I ain't much of a kid no more. Well, your mama might disagree. Her and a few other women, I guess.
What do you mean?
I'm just talking silly. Been a tough few weeks up in that snow.
I like the snow.
Yes, but not like that.
When are we going back to the other camp?
The one near Blackwater?
Yeah.
Well, we're not. This is our spot. For now, anyway. Why?
I forgot a storybook there. We left so quick.
All right. This looks as good a spot as any.
Where should we stand, Uncle Arthur?
Down by the shore. Come on, follow me.
You show me where, Uncle Arthur.
No, chyba musimy się cofnąć do konia.
I can't wait to get started.
Nie wiem, by na łowisko, czy nie mamy chyba wędkę.
The water there? You mean? Where's your pole, Uncle Arthur?
First, we need some bait. I'm gonna use some cheese.
Cheese?
Smellier the better. Now, cast your... Fine. Swing the rod back over your shoulder. And bring it forward in a smooth motion. Use your wrist, not your elbow.
No i sobie łowimy rybki.
That's it. But all we do now, Jack, is wait for a fish to take the bait.
How do I know when I've got a bite?
Well, if you feel the tip of your fishing rod just twitching, On Yankee, yeah. That just means one's nibbling. If you feel a hard tug, that's a fish going for the bait, so yank hard to hook it.
I think he's got a bite. Look!
No i jest pierwsza sztuka, którą żeśmy złapali sobie.
Look, Jack! It's a rock bass. Yeah, it's almost as small as you. We should really...
O, mamy nie za wiele przynęty. Możemy tylko na sarę łowić.
Give him a chance to grow up a bit.
Can I take a break from fishing? I want to make something.
Okay.
I'm gonna pick some of those red flowers. I'll be right back.
My mamy szczupaczkę i idziemy już zobaczyć, co nasz młody robi.
This one's a redfin picker. Not bad. Boring
as
hell. But then, something happens. And you can get food for days.
Really?
If you're lucky. But until then, you just sit and wait. And try not... It's good for you.
It's good for you?
I guess.
Huh.
You gotta stick at things, Jack.
I know. Something's tugging at your rod, Uncle Arthur.
There we go.
Is it a big one?
Basa miętogłowego.
Hey, look at this.
What?
This necklace I made.
Necklace?
For Mama.
Sure.
What a fine young man. And in such complex circumstances. Arthur, isn't it? Arthur Morgan?
Who are you?
Yes, Arthur Morgan. Vanderlyn's most trusted associate. You've read the files. Typical case. Orphan street kid seduced by that maniac's silver tongue and matures into a degenerate murderer. Agent Milton, Agent Ross, Pinkerton Detective Agency, seconded to the United States government. Nice to finally meet. We know a lot about you.
Do you?
You're a wanted man, Mr. Morgan. $5,000 for your head alone.
$5,000? For me? Can I turn myself in?
We want Vanderlyn.
Old Dutch. I haven't seen him for months.
That's so. Because I heard a guy fitting his description robbed a train belonging to Leviticus Cornwall up near Granite Pass.
Oh, ain't that a little old-fashioned nowadays?
Apparently not. Listen. This is my offer, Mr. Morgan. Bring in Vanderlyn. You have my word, you won't swing.
Oh, I ain't gonna swing anyways, Agent.
Milton.
You see, I haven't done anything wrong, aside from not playing the games to your rules.
Spare me the philosophy lesson. I've already heard it from Mac Callender.
Mac Callender?
He was pretty shot up by the time I got to him. So really, it was more of a mercy killing. Slow, but merciful.
You enjoy being a rich man's toy, dear?
I enjoy society, flaws and all. You people venerate savagery, and you will die. Savagely, all of you.
Oh, we're all gonna die, Agent.
Some of us sooner than others. Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Goodbye.
Enjoy your fishing, kid, while you still can.
Who are they?
No one to worry about, no one at all. Come on, let's pick up your things and get home.
No, brzmi to troszeczkę nieciekawie. Mamy chyba troszeczkę problemy tutaj na naszej dzielnicy. Także zabieramy się pomalutku do naszego obozu.
Because those are disagreeable men, and I don't want them to hurt him.
What did they mean about Mac? Is he in jail?
No, I don't think so. I hope he's just fine where he is. Like I said, don't worry about them. The world is full of disagreeable men. That's why you got all of us, to protect you from folk like them. Now, how about that necklace you made? You still got it, right?
Yeah, I got it.
Good. Did you like fishing?
It was... okay, I think. It's a lot of waiting around.
It is.
No, jesteśmy już w naszym obozie. Zobaczymy, co nam tutaj los przyniesie.
How you boys get known?
Great. We caught a fish, and I made you this necklace.
Ain't that pretty?
Not the luckiest.
Did you thank Uncle Arthur?
No need. We had a good time.
What's wrong?
Nothing. Just met some folk. I better go speak with Dutch.
Okay.
Hey, you did real fine, kid.
Thanks.
We got a problem.
What?
I just met some guys out near the river. A fella named, Milton, and, I don't remember the other fella's name. Ross. Milton and Ross.
And
they are employees of the Pinkerton Detective Agency. And they know about the train, and they know we're here.
Were you followed back here?
No. They know we're near here. And they want you, Dutch. They offered me my freedom in exchange, they did.
Why didn't you take it?
Very funny. Well, what do we do now?
I say we do nothing. Just yet. They're just trying to scare us into doing something stupid. We have turned a corner. We survived them mountains. We just need to stay calm.
No, jak widzicie, nam się troszeczkę historia pomalutku klaruje. Ja bym chciał was zachęcić tylko jeszcze do subskrypcji oraz pozostawienia łapek w górę. No i widzimy się w kolejnych odcinkach. Ja się dzisiaj już z wami żegnam i do zobaczenia w kolejnym odcinku. Siemanko.